and Congress is stalling on a vote on border policy changes. The bill is tied to a package that includes funding for Ukraine and Israel. Meanwhile, nearly a quarter of a million migrants crossed the U.S. border in just December. Lindsay?
Congress certainly has a lot to contend with in the new year, Zohreen. Thank